Wait. Who do you say I am first? Who am I? Why is it so hard to see? I'm sure I'm more than skin or bones or what these people think of me. But am I yet what I was made to be? I am a mess, a masterpiece, a mystery. I am half epic, half farce, all tragedy. I see myself as selfless, kind, but some dark nights I think I find that underneath my soul is caved, always inwards towards me. I am damaged. I do damage. I am good and I am guilty. I am not what I was made to be. I am nearly blind inside these eyes, but I was born to see. You. But who are you? Can I not see you right? It feels as if my eyes are still adjusting to the light. You walk as mighty as a king would stoop, as dirty as a slave. We thought that you had come to teach, but you teach us you have come to save. What from? What for? Could you open up this world of only locked and bolted doors? You roar like a lion, but walk calmly to the slaughter like a lamb. Can I follow where you're leading? Or would it show me much too much of what I really am? I thought I saw a crown, rough and sharp, piercing through your skin. But it felt like, as you breathed out death, I could finally breathe you in. Help me, wounded healer. Make me free. I am still half blind inside these eyes, but I was born to see.